गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ क्लास 5 सब्जेक्ट साइंस। विल बी डिस्कसिंग टुडे द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एयर। एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो व्हाट आर द कंपोजिशन ऑफ एयर। इन दैट वी हैव सीन नाइट्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड अदर गैसेस अलॉन्ग विथ वाटर वेपर, डस्ट, स्मोक एक्सेट्रा। ओके, विल बी डिस्कसिंग अ वेरी न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एयर। In your book, there are many activities are given there of Collins. If you have seen your books of Collins, many activities are given there. But I want to tell you only three properties of air, which is very important. Okay, general three properties of air we'll be discussing on this video. That is, air fills space. First of all, the properties of air. Air fills space. Air has weight. And last, air gives shape to things. On these three topics, we are going to talk about properties of air. On these three points, we are going to talk about properties of air. Okay. See, these three are the main properties of air, I think. Okay. With the help of one example, I am going to explain you all three properties of air. Okay. Let's see. First of all, let me tell you one thing. Air fills space. For air fills space, imagine a deflated balloon. You are having a balloon, which is, or we can say a deflated ball, football. Okay. You are having a football with you, which is deflated one, which has no air in it. You know, football. Imagine a football which has no air in it. Okay. We can feel the air inside the football. Means we can feel the air. Air fills space. There was a space inside the football which is occupied by the air. Means air fills space. Forget about the football and all. An empty room. Okay. If the door is open, you can see the air will be coming to your room. Yes, air fills space. Imagine when you are running or you are riding a bicycle or a motorcycle, or you are having a polythene, you are having a bag in your hand. What will happen? The bag, the polythene will be filled with the air when you come into flow, when you speed up your bicycle. Happens? Yeah. Air fills space. Whatever the empty thing will be there, air is occupying. Means air is having the property to fill the space. Empty space is filled by the air. Okay. Deflated football, we can air. Tube, cycle tube is empty. Space is there. We can fill air into the cycle tube, cycle tire. It means air fills space. I think you all are clear with the sentence. Air fills space. Yes. Okay. Now, talk about air has weight. Air is invisible. We cannot see the air. How can we say that air has weight? Might you all are having this question in your mind. Okay. Maybe you are having the question in your mind. We cannot see the air. Only we can feel it. Then how can we say, how can the sir is saying that air has weight? How can we do weight? How can we weight air? Yes, we can. Here also I would like to give you the same example of balloon. Balloon or ball, we can say ball. We have a deflated football which has no air in it. We have to measure its weight. सिंपल वी हैव टू मेजर द वेट ऑफ अ फुटबॉल. मे बी हंड्रेड ग्राम. वॉट वी डीड द फुटबॉल विच हैज नो एयर इन इट, वी कैन सी डिफ्लेटेड वन. वी मेजर द वेट ऑफ द फुटबॉल विच हैज नो एयर इन इट, द वेट इज 100 ग्राम. नाउ वॉट टू डू, टेक द सेम बॉल, सेम द फुटबॉल एंड पुट एयर इन इट और फील एयर इन इट. फील द एयर, यस फील, ओके वेरी गुड. नाउ वॉट टू डू, नाउ वी हैव टू मेजर द वेट ऑफ द फुटबॉल विच हैज एयर इन इट. प्रीवियसली देर वॉज नो एयर सो इट वॉज 100 ग्राम. नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट इज द वेट ऑफ द फुटबॉल आफ्टर वी फील द एयर इन इट, राइट. सो नाउ द वेट ऑफ द फुटबॉल इज 250 ग्राम. द बॉल इज सेम, द बॉल इज सेम, बट ओनली द डिफरेंस इज वेन वी मेजर इट्स वेट वेन इट हैज नो एयर इन इट, इट वॉज 100 ग्राम. एंड वेन वी पुट सम एयर और वेन वी फील्स एयर इन द फुटबॉल, नाउ द फुटबॉल इज यू ऑल नो राउंड शेप फुटबॉल वी कैन से, इट्स वेट इज 250 ग्राम. मीन्स बॉल इज सेम, देन वॉट इज द वेट ऑफ इट, एयर्स वेट. सो द सेकेंड पॉइंट इज एयर हैज वेट, राइट. एयर हैज वेट बिकॉज सेम बॉल 100 ग्राम वेन वी फील एयर इट इज 250, 150 ग्राम इंक्रीज, दैट 150 ग्राम वेट इज ऑफ एयर ओनली, द 150 ग्राम वेट इज ऑफ एयर. सो एयर हैज वेट, एयर हैज वेट. Simple example I would like to give you again. We all are having LPG cylinders at our home, right? LPG cylinder. When the cylinder is empty, a father or any of the elder person is easily picked up that cylinder, easily lift up that cylinder and taking outside or removing or replacing from that gas connection and all, as you all know. Okay, easily. But when the cylinder is full, when the delivery man is coming to your door to deliver a cylinder, can you easily lift up the cylinder which is full? In cylinder, what is there? Gas. Gas means air, obviously. Air has weight. Empty cylinder we can easily lift up, but the cylinder which is full of gas we cannot lift up so easily. Why? Because it has air in it, so air has weight. Second property, air has weight. Now let's talk about air gives shape to things. I think you must have agreed with the sentences already. Ball, again I would like to give you example of the same deflated football. It was deflated one first, then we feel air into it. Now the ball is having a round shape. Cycle tire, when your cycle got puncture, you see it is flat, but when we feel air into it, it will look into some another shape. Air gives shape to things, right? Air gives shape to things. Air can give shape to the things. Air can change the shape of the object. Air can change the shape of the object. If that balloon, when you are purchasing the balloon from the shop, 100 balloon, 50 balloons in a packet, how they do look like? You can easily carry those balloons in your pocket. You can easily carry 50 balloons or 100 balloons in a packet, and you can carry in your packet of your trouser. But when you feel air into all those 100 balloons, can you carry all the 100 balloons which are filled with the air in your pocket? No. Why? even they will be occupied the full space of your bedroom, of your hall, of your living room. Why? Air gives shape to those balloons. Deflated balloons you can see without air, and having air in it you can see the shape. Round shape, heart shape, triangular shape. Air gives shape to balloons. So these are the three properties of air. I hope you never will forget all these things. Air gives gas. Air has weight. Air gives shape to things. Clear? Hope you all are very clear with it. Okay, that's all. The next topic we'll be discussing water. Okay, now air part is almost finished here. Next topic we'll discuss water and different aspect about water. Till then, thank you and have a lovely day ahead.